Do you own red shoes?
No.
Yes.
Oh, you do?
Pair of red Nikes.
What occasions do you wear the red shoes?
It's my 40th birthday.
Today?
For tonight, yeah.
And what shoes? What are these boring black shoes? Do you think people that wear red shoes are up to no good?
Shoes are shoes, man. Eshay, eshay, eshay.
I mean, if the shoes are red because they've got blood on them, then...
If you say eshay, eshay, eshay three times, does one appear?
Hopefully not.
So you can't even get a pair of red shoes in this town anymore. That's how controversial they've become. But I have a backup plan. Some Dunlop volleys and some red spray paint.
Watch for cops, yeah? Seriously.
Let's go. I came running, I noticed this across the street. You've got, like, red Crocs on. If someone hit on you in a nightclub wearing red shoes, is that a turn on or a turn off?
I reckon I'd be into it.
Hard turn off.
Oh, the cops, shit. They wanted me. Are they better than this?
Yeah, they're way cooler, I'm sorry.
Mine are way cooler than yours?
No, mine are way cooler.
Oh, okay, I'm right. Sorry. You guys are both wearing black shoes. What does that say about you?
Black soles.
There you go. I've bought a present bag. Well, there's a plastic bag attached to it, but there you go. I thought you might want them.
Yeah. You know me so well.
Yeah, so if you just want to leave $50 in my office, they're for you.
Size,
11?
That's my size.
No way.
Yeah.
Well, I think we all know what has to happen.